Hello, and welcome to Colorado Town Stories on Video. I'm John Story Brooks, and this is
Lamar's Story. As the rail lines headed ever westward, new towns came into being, some of their own accord, others through the efforts of town site platters. The Far West saw many of these promoters during the 1870s and 80s. When a location was selected, though often through connivance, a railway station was built. Thus, the story of the founding of Lamar, Colorado begins. There was a station on the Santa Fe known as Blackwell, designated as Railroad Milepost 499. It was merely a small depot and a stockyard siding. On either side of the track were the holdings of A.R. Black, a cattleman of extensive operations. The location was ideal for running cattle. To the south was an unlimited area of rich grassland, and to the north the Arkansas River, with its forest of cottonwood and plum trees, and prairie hay could be harvested from the lowland. Mr. Black was typical of the prosperous cattlemen of his period. To him, the vast plains area was only intended for cattle grazing. Early in 1886, Mr. Black was approached to donate certain of his lands adjacent to Blackwell as a town site. Mr. Black refused to consider any proposition, whatever. He was threatened that another town would be started close by, and his depot moved. Mr. Black immediately boarded a train for Denver, consulted his lawyer, and prepared to secure an injunction.
And that night, the entrepreneurs commandeered a train, took it to Blackwell, jacked up the county seat, put it on a flat car, and brought it to Lamar.
Lamar was born May 24, 1886. The new city was named after Lucius Quintus Lamar, Secretary of the Interior under President Grover Cleveland, and it is the youngest town of any consequence on the main line of the Santa Fe. Lamar is the county seat of Prowers County, with agriculture as its main industry.
Lamar is a small rural community, population about 8,900. Simple rural lifestyle.
The city of Lamar serves as the industrial and retail center for Southeast Colorado. We are located in the fertile Arkansas River Valley, which features panoramic views. Unique to southeastern Colorado, visitors and guests can find a variety of recreational activities, historically significant sites, and Western traditions. Attractions include the Madonna of the Trail Monument, an 18-foot-high tribute to the women of the covered wagon days, the Zebulon Pike Monument in Lamar's Willow Creek Park, and our public golf course, which offers 18 holes and year-round fun for the family. The Lamar Welcome Center is also an attraction.
We have over 40,000 visitors that stop in there yearly.
It's located in a restored 1907 train depot. The center also features a train engine and a 100-year-old windmill and water tank from bygone days. Lamar is known for our hometown friendliness and character, and offers many incentives for relocating businesses and homes.
It's a great community to live in, to raise a family in, and just spend your life in.
We are very rich in heritage history, and we still do business the old-fashioned way, usually with a handshake. This is the greatest place on earth.
We want to thank our sponsors.
The store's name is Betty Ann's. I've had the store now 32 years. We like to feature things that make your home feel comfortable. We have a garden section, statues and fountains and bird feeders, and we also have a children's section, educational upper-end toys. We carry 13 different lines of candles and unique cookware, utensils, cookbooks. I call them tools in the kitchen. For more information about Betty Ann's Gifts and Interiors, please check our website, give us a call, or just check us out in the heart of Lamar.
Now, Cow Palace is an interesting place. It was built in the 70s. We have over 90,000 square feet of building, large open area, 100 plus rooms, two meeting areas. It was and still is the only convention center in Southeast Colorado. We've had weddings up to 554 people. The restaurant is the focal point of the Cow Palace. We serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We want to have the best food available for anybody that lives in the Lamar area or that travels through here. We have a nice lounge. The ice cream shop and the espresso bar. Our pool has been completely redone, so it's a very inviting place. It's kept at 90 degrees, open year-round. The hot tub is a work of art. We had a wood craftsman that came in and built that deck for us. You won't see any wood screws anywhere. For more information about the Cow Palace, just check out our website, give us a phone call. We'll be happy to help you. We're open 24/7, 365 days a year.
It's the food we've grown up on. Has the influence of New Mexico as well as Mexico. Everything's homemade, handmade. We replicate as closely as possible to what we do in the kitchen for our own families. Our most popular is burritos, and most of them come smothered. Our food is consistent, so our customers know their favorite platter. It's gonna be the same all the time. For more information or to try our food, come and visit us. I just know you're gonna love our food.
We're here at the Lamar Sportsman RV Park and Horse Motel. We have 43 sites, 10 are water and electricity only, 33 full hookup sites, including water, sewer, and electricity. We have a pool that's open from spring to late fall, covered picnic areas for family outings. We've got 10 stalls for horses, plus some outside facilities too.
I run a barbershop here along with the campground, a full service salon. I do colors, perms, haircuts, children, men, women. It works out really well that way.
For more information, just give us a call or visit our website.
The Alamo Apartments in Lamar, Colorado, 322 South Main Street, phone 719-244-1529. BJ's Super Burger, 1510 South Main Street in Lamar, phone 719-336-5386. ColoradoTown.com is an online community network featuring over 300 towns and regions in Colorado. ColoradoTown.com, thousands of pages, millions of hits. Let us send some to you. Colorado eNews, emailed to thousands of business owners and community leaders in your area every week. Contact us to learn more.